We're about a minute before the game starts, boys. I'm excited. Here we go. Both teams with 500 mil on the line. They practice weeks, day in and day out, to get to this spot in their career. What is gonna happen? Who is gonna take home the Alpha Squad trophy and the grand prize of 500 mil? Oh. Taco's coming up. Sorry about that. Ooh, both teams loaded in. Here we go. It appears that they did, in fact, ban out Hypers Graves. We got Rengar coming in again from I Love You against Hypers. Brand new Lee Sin. Tubby the Tiger going with that Caitlyn safe pick again for the third game. We got Remember back on the Draven. He had so much go for him in game one. He decided to head back. Another Lulu pick. Okay, so the bot lane is staying the same with Lulu, Caitlyn. Now we're at kind of game one with Draven and Thresh in the bot lane. Top lane is going to be the Fiora. The rank 7 Fiora is coming in against the fucking Malphite. Then Vegeta going with that Ryze versus Ahri. Jay coming off of that Orianna. Game 3 is about to be underway. Spam who you think is going to win in the chat. Team Cream Pie My Grandma or Team Tubby the Tiger? My mic's not muted. Shut up. Underway. Here we go. Unpause in 3, 2, 1. And here we go. Game 3 is officially underway. Ah! Oh my god. Here we go. Let's check out the chat if I can grab it. I don't think I'll be able to. Yeah, I can't actually grab the chat room, so it's going to be a no BM kind of day. I sniped it because I'm so good at that. Oh, here we go. If I lose, I will eat myself. Okay, gonna go ahead and drag it right back off. 30 seconds until minions spawn. Lee Sin's gonna be starting his red buff again. That's the legendary hyper. Rengar's starting his blue buff. Will we see any cheese strategy out of this game? I have a feeling that this Malphite is going to be heavily camped because he's a fucking noob. He's a noob. He's a damn noob. mid lane, probably going to be another farm lane. After Arya hits 6, we'll see what happens. Minions have spawned. I expect Rengar to try and invade Lee Sin a lot. Get some counter jungle going, because this Lee Sin will carry a game. He has Hyper has gone to show... Okay, Lulu already wastes his flash. Okie dokie. Good start to game 3. This guy must not care about what's on the line. He don't give a fuck. How alpha is this... You're a fucking idiot, kid. Lee Sin finishing his red buff a little bit before Rengar finishes his blue. Will that play any effect? He is actually going to go secure his red buff, I think. Some early poke coming from Fiora. He canceled that auto. He's autoing. He got the fucking mark. He got the mark again. Again, he got the mark. Noob's going to have to pop that corrupting potion extremely early. Draven starting with the... I don't like Ghostblade on Draven. I don't like that shit. I don't like that shit. Okay? I don't like it. I do not enjoy it. Not like that. But whatever. Hey. The player. We'll see. Alright, so Draven already getting zoned. I would have rushed to level 2 first. They might have leashed a little bit too long. Ice. Ah, he misses the CS. 8-12. That's going to be a buzzer beater going on later. Fiora going in with that safety ward, smart, so he'll know where Lee Sin is at. Rengar, he's coming in for the early gank bottom lane. It's not warded. Thresh gets the fly. He hits the hook. Will Draven get first blood? This might be GG. He guesses. Rengar take it, securing the kill for his team. He was probably worried he would flash away or exhaust or sup. I'm not sure right there. That might be a costly. I have more faith in the Draven than the Rengar. He has played Rengar for 3 games and has not had any success. I don't know if he should have took that kill. But then again, he is the one playing, and I am. He's going for that invade. I knew he would contest. Vice is coming over. Lee is just going to play it safe and back out. Caitlyn securing that CS safely. He's going vamp set. What? Pause. These guys are fucking idiots, dude. These guys are absolute fucking clowns. Jesus fucking. They're so. Unpause. 3, 2, 1. And we're back after that small ad break. Draven got that vamp scepter. He's chilling. He's not gonna take much poke. If he does take poke, he can just heal that shit back. Three pods as well. Good god, dude. Fiora, AFK farm. I hate this fucking game. I do. Jay, not the same CS. 3 ahead. Not much popping there. Draven getting that gushy CS. Not much happening. I'm still choking, by the way. Lee Sin, about to. Will he invade, right? Will he get this gank off to the mid lane? He's hesitating. No, he's going to go back and safely farm. He wants that gank middle lane. Jay might be the best player on their team, as he's shown in the last 3 summer splits. We will have to find out. Fiora doing well on the top. 17 CS. This Malphite shown again why he is plat 5. Rocking that 18 CS versus Fiora's 37. He is playing scared. And he will have trouble last hitting under this turret. Especially if it's contested. He might not get half of those, but that's okay. At least he is trying his best. That's all that matters. Draven pulling away a little bit in there. It should be even again once it comes around. They could go for an early dragon here. Well, Ari is going to recall play it, say if she has a lot of gold to spend. Bryce come in with that Negatron cloak. So now, see if Thresh can get a hook. He's playing really safe this entire split. I'm not sure if he was threatened, if he was going to be let go, but he has not been taking many risks. Malphite trying to freeze the lane. He does not have any clue what he is doing. Missed that CS. Missed that. Okay, he's low. We got Rengar coming bot. No, he's just finishing off Scuttle. God forbid me. God forbid. Blue Flash just came back up. Will we see another gank from Rengar? Perhaps Lee Sin will roam bot lane. After he finishes farming that, it will be the perfect time. Rengar just went top lane. He's out of mana. He has no mana. By the way, he has no mana. Still AFK farming. The sun has just went down. It is about to be bedtime. Stop farming. We're going back. He probably has about 1.2k. He's probably going to be a Dirk. Get a Dirk. Building like a dipshit. Ryze, Ari still AFK farming. Ari pulling a little bit ahead. Lee Sin stealing the Drake right under their nose. They had no idea because they took Scuttle. Oh, will he get this? This is going to be crazy. Can he secure this Earth Dragon at level 7? Mountain. At minute 7. He did it. I don't know how he landed that smite. There was so much going on. Caitlyn recalling. But what? Let's see what Draven bought. He indeed did buy a Dirk. Rengar is again going tank Rengar. And top lane's getting shit on. 24 CS. Wasting TP to TP the lane. Fiora is going to have a TP advantage. Caitlyn better watch out if they push the lane. They do have... Never mind. They're so scared. It's so... They're so scared of losing. Nobody wants to fuck up. Nobody. Fucking pussies. I yellow this shit, dude. Everybody is still AFK farming. Is this Lee Sin going to give the... No, he's not. He took three blue buffs. No, he's not giving up. I'm not even gonna watch that. He's not giving blue buff to rise. Nothing's still happening. Not a single thing has happened. They are AFK farming. No junglers have tried to gank ever since minute three when they got... Oh, here we go. Red pings are popping in the bottom lane. Rengar's gonna try this sneaky. Will he ult anytime soon? He's gonna recall. Surprise, surprise. Didn't see that coming. Middle lane, AFK farming as well. She's probably gonna build a Morello. Will he come mid lane? He's bush camping. Okay. For no reason. They have three wards. I assume they're waiting for Lee Sin to come. Yor's gonna cancel that TP. And he's gonna back off. My lane, oh, he actually hit a champion instead of a minion. He lands off, we might have something here, bro. He fucking deletes that bitch-ass Lulu. Purple bitch. He got his passive gold. He's flooded. He's probably gonna go buy himself a new Mercedes. That is what I am talking about, finally. Lulu, no time to exhaust, no heal came out. They might go for this dive. They see the Rengar. This could be a bait. Nope, there's gonna play it safe and recall. I am curious to see what Draven is going to buy here. Probably a Warhammer and boots. He actually has enough. I forgot he was AFK farming for half an hour. He actually got enough from his passive to get a Ghost Blade. This is gonna be a big for this Draven. RA recalling again. With 94 CS, 11 over them. Looks like he wants to finish off his Rod of Ages. Ghost playing two lanes, smart. Nothing happened top lane. Fuck's sake. Gonna get that red buff. He's level 7 compared to Lee Sin. Oh, they're both 7. Ryze clearing the... See you boys in 10 minutes. Oh, Fiora going in! She does not see Lee Sin coming out of the bush! Malphite has no mana! Does he have enough for his ultimate? What the fuck? Malphite. Rengar ults. He's wasting it though. He's too pussy to actually dive that Malphite. Again, this Platinum 5 Malphite getting that kill on Fiora. I think he probably should have gave that to Lee Sin. Ooh, bot lane poking. Blue maximum shield. Ooh, that is damn damage. Kaylin is rustled. Ahri rotating bot lane. They might dive this. Everybody has all summoners and all ultimates. She ults. She actually. She ult over there. No, she used the first one. She still has ult. They were spotted at their red buff. Why did they ward red? I don't know why red has a ward. Smart ward by the red team. Gonna play this save. Out farm him a little bit more. Top lane is really pulling away. This door is really pulling away from this disgusting, horrible Malphite. Ah, close hook by Zakam. He's been known to hit those hooks in the past. I'm not sure what's wrong with him this split. He's been a little bit rusty, but we'll continue to moderate. Back to top lane. A lot happening now. Malphite spent that gold on a Sunfire cape. I can't wait to see what outplayability he will show with that. This could be a death for Ryze. She has all summoners. Will she go in for it? Oh, he's going to play it safe and recall. They could dive this as Rengar's ult is up in 12 seconds. They might wait for Lee Sin to come up too. They could gangbang the Lee Sin. We might have a 2v2 here. Doesn't see it coming. He wants the 1v1. Rengar has ninja. He backs off as predicted. Botlane happening? No. Ghost played for nothing. Lulu. Nothing. Nothing happening at top. Already. Okay, we might get another sneaky dragon here. Maybe. Ult that. Okay, we got an Ari going in. Oh, the flash. Oh, the taunt. The taunt makes his ult quit. And he's gone. The Ari secures the 1v1 kill onto Ryze. There's some BM popping in the alt chat. I'm afraid to show it because who knows what they are saying. I'm just gonna keep that off screen. Rush missing another hook. I got a piece of taco shell in my throat. Kaylin landing that pussy net right on him. We got two people headed by. Are they gonna secure this dragon? Yes, they are. Looks like they're gonna be heading the dragon. Jay might back. Ooh, just barely misses that Lee Sung. They're not gonna contest this one. He's not gonna go in for the steal. He's just not gonna go for it. Again, Team Cream Pie, my grandma, with that 2K gold lead at 15 minutes. Can Tubby the Tiger come? Can their squadron come back? Make that dank ass comeback? I don't know. We'll have to tune in to find out, boys. Malphite headed back up, but he's gonna work on his ninja. Fiora finishing off her Hydra. Okay. Raven probably on a recall here. He has 140 CS at 14 minutes. That's pretty good. He's gonna get a piece of AFK farming. Just barely misses that shit. Both mid laners were aided blue buff. You know damn. There's a piece of fucking shit in my goddamn. Lee Sin pestering this kitty cat of Rengar. And they are backing off. Looks like Draven's gonna recall. Probably gonna work on his Bloodthirster. Maybe. He might try. I don't know. Might get Zerg. Maybe he'll get a BF sword. He is, in fact, going to go for his BF sword second item. Lee Sin coming around to flank the Fiora. She doesn't see it. Can't she get a report? No, she mistimes it. Malphite hits the incredible ultimate. And the kill goes to Lee Sin. Fiora dies again. Malphite getting his lane heavily camped. And thank God, because he is a terrible player. Lee Sin got that kill. He's going to try and take his red buff. Assistance pings are spamming. I'm going to go into this. Holy shit, that damage. It's the move. Will he go in? He reactivated. He's going back in. He wants more. He gets the kill. The 1v1 Rengar as well as the red buff. I can hear BMs fucking being flamed in the chat room. Draven does a shit ton of damage. This might be first turret gold right here. If Draven can get first turret gold solo, oh, this might be G, motherfucking G, boys. One hit. Oh, he's getting it solo. He had a share. Lee Sin's coming in hot from the back. He did not lube. Oh, okay, never mind. They're backing off playing it safe. Draven's got a lot of gold from first turret. AFK farming mid lane, still not much happening. Ryze does not want to fuck with this R. Both junglers coming to bot lane. Big ass crit. Like he has plenty of lifesteal. Rengar, Lee Sin and Rengar are both coming bot lane. Just Rengar is on the way. He might break his ult early here. Now he's gonna do scuttle again. This is his fourth scuttle of the game. Doesn't really care. He's AFK farming, building full tank. Okay. Once again, CS, let's check out what's happening at top lane. More AFK farming, that is crazy. 40 CS down, and he has his lane camp. They're looking to invade this Rengar. They see it coming, it was warded. This barely misses the Q. The bot pings are being spammed. Alright, Caitlyn AFK farming, back at it again. Everybody's AFK farming. Fiora rotated the mid lane, she's probably tilted. Might be flaming her team at this moment in time. Lulie has been trying so hard to carry these last two games. I don't know what will happen if they lose. I'm afraid to see their reaction to taking that fat ass loss. It is always so disheartening to see players try so hard and have it shit right in their face because their team is dog shit. It's okay. There is still hope. Game 3 is not over yet. Team Cream Pie, my grandma, is up 2k gold. 3-3 in kills. They get a small turret. Yeah, first turret bonus. Dragon will be spawning in a minute and a half. Rengar still farming. He hasn't ganked since level 1. Level 3, excuse me. Riven might go back here. He's working on Ninja Tabby again. That's his signature move. Ninja Tabby on Draven. That is complete cancer and should not be allowed, but okay. He can get this E-Flash on her. We might have a 1v1 in the bottom lane. He has to dodge her net. Not going to happen. Jay with 170 CS to 167. Lee Sin might make his way back to top lane. This would be heartbreaking if they get Fiora for a third time. She might not be able to... Thank God she spotted her. I was feeling bad for his family. Fiora is safe for now. They might get this turret right here. They could turret dive her. Do they have any TPs on the team? No, they do not. Rengar is bot lane. She's going to have to give this turret up to... Hubby the Tiger.
Red team's turret has been...
Red team both. We got four members of... Cream Pie coming up top lane. They don't see it coming. He just ulted in. Malphite has no MR. Raven coming around hot. He might get the kill. He secures the kill. And Lee Sin gets deleted. That is what calls for staying over and being greedy. Two kills go to Cream Pie. We might have ourselves a ball game. And they're going to secure that bot lane turret. They might as well get Dragon. I feel like taking a peek at all chat. Shut your trash ass up. You got four games. Okay, let's take that back off screen. These two teams are not friendly to each other. They've had a rival since the beginning of time. Rengar ulting in. He might go for steal. Fiora tipping in. TPing in. He hops on her. He's leaping. He has 99 agility. He's hopping everywhere. He secures the kill on Ryze. They're going. They want more. They want this Fiora losing. Sweet the gas. No, they're backing out. Dragon is still up there. Might be able to get their second Mountain Drake. Three Mountain Drakes in a row. What are the fucking odds of that? Raven still CSing. Went Duskblade instead of Bloodthirster. Okay. To all their own. Halo pushing 200 CS. CS bottom lane is about even. Both supports do support. Mid lane, Ryze is getting that ass. I'm just Ryze back. Better Ryze back. Anyway. I think Ryze. Oh, he checked it. Oh, I get this buff. Yes, he gives debuff over to his mid laner. Thank God. Fiora is going to be AFK farming right there. We got Caitlyn go back to the bot lane. Ryze securing his blue buff. We both have blue buff. Fresh lurking, warding up. The difference is the wards, my boys. Look at the red team wards for bot lane. But then again, look at the blue wards for Tubby the Tiger. I think they see the Lee Sin. He is in a bad spot right now. They're gonna go for the Fiora again. This is heartbreaking. She does not deserve this gank. And she dies. Oh, we got three members of Green Pie, my grandma, coming in again. Oh, he barely misses. Malphite flashes out. He's late, bitch. He's gone. Vroom, vroom, motherfucker. He's speeding away. Ryze is just gonna stay mid, get the turret. Raven knocking to death. Extremely risky. All in all, they get the Fiora, they secure the kill. Fiora's heart hurts. I feel for her. She's being hard camp. No counter games, no nothing. It is what it is, though. She cannot go back in time. She has to take one to the chin and continue playing. I'm about to die. Seriously, I'm about to fucking die. Are you kidding? Oh, this is so hard. My stomach hurt. Don't be a pussy, Tyler! Raven heading bot line. He is going for that rapid fire next. Let's see what Caitlyn's building. She finished her Runet's Hurricane. That's a big ass CS wave. What is happening in chat room? I'm a little bit curious. Alright, so all of a sudden, Lee Sin going bot lane, 1v1 Draven. Oh, what the? He hit the impossible Q and he gets the kill. Draven didn't even have time to pop an E. What in the world? This Lee Sin is the greatest. Hyper is trying his best. The kick. He predict. Hyper is taking over the game again. He wants this spy for him before his team, for his family. He is ready to display this. He gets hooked. Never mind everything I've just said. He doesn't care. Okay, never. Yes, he does. He's trying his best. Caitlyn gets hooked in. She's gonna die here. Massive amount of damage. Already steals another charge ult. She hits it. That was beautiful. She goes down again. We're heading back top lane again. Cream Pie, my grandma, is really showing out in this game. Hyper is trying his best, but will his best be enough? I'm not sure. 3-1, 135 CS. Hyper trying to put his team on his back. 0-3 bot, 0-4 bot lane. This top lane struggling without his gank. Mid lane losing. It is all on him. What will they do next? The only turret left standing is middle lane. Blue, Toby the Tiger's team still has a turret advantage, but for how much longer? That is the question. I'm not live, you're right. And we're back live! They're trying to sneak the Baron, they don't even see it coming! They might get this! No, Hyper land the smite! We're gonna have a smite off! He lands the smite! Rengar's face pumped in! He gets kicked! What? He kicked it in. Hyper again, probably making that sick-ass call-out again! Hyper, as the jungler, trying his best right now to get this fucking win. Get the money. His mom, she needs a new house. They're trying to get this shit. They will give up mid-turf for that, but Baron is so much more important. Now, Red Team probably gonna play safe here. Cream Pie gonna play a little bit safe here. Next dragon spawn in 1 minute. They have three ninjas on their team. I hate this meta. I hate this. So many people build this shit. I hate that shit. But the cheese already going in, misses her E! Raven, zoom, zoom it, wide on in. Oh, the thrush point, beautiful! How does he do it? Fury says, give me that kill, bitch! You can get me all you want, give me that kill! You are taking the kill. They did waste a few summoners there, but it was worth it in the end. One less member with Baron. Blue team needs to reassemble here. Wait for cannon spawn. Do anything risky. Wait for that Baron to still. Oh my God. I'm saying, idiot. Huh? Just making up words now and put them together. Okay. Blue team waiting for Canada to respawn so they can push with that Baron. Try that one next push. Is Baron gonna, yes, Draven will get this red buff. He's feeling big. He's feeling strong. Rengar not going full tank this game. Questionable call. He went full tank his last two games. Ahri has been making huge plays, doing a massive amount of damage with her E. This is what they've been waiting for. Both top laners do have TP up. They can split top lane. Oh, they might get a kill on Fjord. Again, he lands the impeccable Q. Will this be a turret? They have enough time to do enough damage. Rengar ulting. Where is he going to ult? Will he get this Caitlyn? Oh, the three-man ult from Noob coming in hot. Draven doing a shit ton of damage to Ryze. Rengar does fall. Hyper gets a double kill on the Ahri as well. He gets the triple kill. Two left. Could this be a pentakill? Is he gonna go the extra mile? He lands another Q. He is going in. He baits the Fjord to push closer. He gets up four kills. And Caitlyn and Draven trade. Hyper is out of this world. He is killing this team. How is he doing it? This might be an in-imp! Hyper, the MVP of the series so far! He does not give a fuck! They get the inhib, they're playing it safe. They got two turrets in inhib, they're backing off. Hyper out of his mind. The gameplays, the gameplay that he is showing is damn near top level. I'd put him in the same class as the Rain Man in the jungle. That's a joke. I know he doesn't know. Who's a Kappa Kappa? Hyper, he's probably gonna take the red buff because his AD carry is fucking useless. Oh, he is! In fact, he is reformed! He is giving his red buff to the 1-in-3 Caitlyn player. She does have 80%-ish, 70-80% crit chance right there, lurking. Draven better watch out. Hyper does not fuck around. Oh, he's going on that. Rises. Ulti in. Beautiful golf kick! What? Oh my god, how? That flash ult was beautiful. He's spamming the mastery. Well, he knows he carried this game. The comeback there. Now up 1k gold. Draven trying to ult him off the CS whip. The team we thought was going to lose the game down 0-1 in the series. Could they do the 2-0 comeback? They were flaming to the comms. The coaching on this team is incredible. How did they manage this? They might take home the Alpha Squad Trophy! They're playing there, that's two inhibitors! They're backing off, their play is safe, they don't want to stay, they can get mid, they have two open inhibs, get the Ocean Drake, push it down mid lane, go back and buy some, get some more gold. Rise is oath. Dumpster. What is going through Red Team's head? Why don't we take a sneak peek into the comms of them right now to hear what they're saying?
Yeah, you can stop up.
Yeah, sure.
I feel like that's cheating, so I'm not gonna do it. Anyway, back to the middle lane. Blue Team is pushing. Hyper is leading the team. He's a little bit weak. I don't know if he's recalled or not. Oh, the big crit on the Vegeta! Ari is stunned! They need her! They need her to stay alive! Ari! Oh, they land the hook and Hyper thrash! Hyper goes down! Ari is chasing them out, but he has no summoners. He has no ultimate. Ah, oh, they fucking hit the flash! Malphite goes down! What is happening? What is happening? This is crazy! This is anybody's game! What is gonna happen? Both teams trying so hard with so much on the line. They've been practicing for so long. They want the win. No team is giving up. Baron is spawning soon. This is going to decide the game. If Team Tubby the Tiger can secure this Baron, this it might as well be good game. If Cream Pie My Grandma can secure it, they might have a chance to pull this one back. Draven finishing his last whisper. He needs that big time. Hyper coming in with that armor build. He's done building glass cannon. He's getting the armor in. It all rides on Hyper's shoulders. It's all on him. The pressure he must feel is insane. You guys at home probably don't realize how professional players feel, but it is out of this world. This man is calm and composed. Baron has just spawned, they're clearing vision. Tubby the Tiger's team has superior vision. Draven is getting the red buff. You have to be careful, he pops his edge. He gets that big ass poke, Rengar ult. Hyper might be caught out here. Hyper goes down again! What is he doing? Is he choking? The ult on the three! Oh my god, why is Michael down as well? Rengar jumps in! Caitlyn kites! She does well! Malphite goes down! What is happening?! What is happening?! The pressure is too much for Hyper! He can't maintain a bit! Your TP's back to clear them in. They almost lost both net starts. They saved them just barely. They have to be careful here. Baron is up. They get the 1-for-3 trade. And they get the 1k gold lead. Blue team is spamming. They could do this. They could two-man this. It would be extremely risky. They are mass spamming turrets. I'm not sure if they have Tourette's or their hand is just accidentally pressing it, but they are mass spamming it. This could be bad news bears if... Thresh gets caught! Thresh gets caught! Thresh gets caught! Oh, he swags away! Later, bitch! All members are back in spawn. Here we go again. Round two! They say fuck it! They're going straight for the dragon! Hyper making these shot calls! They want this Baron! Already see that she's going in! Hyper smites the Baron! They get the Baron! They get the Baron! Come here, the Tigers! Gets the Baron! They're gonna have to make the hold. They cannot let them pass the Nibs if they get the Inhibs with two... With two Nexus turrets so weak, it might be GG! What is gonna happen? This is crazy! That is a fat. Those minions are big as fuck. Raven going in. Rengar ult. He says, fuck this. I'm engaging. They get the hook on the Malphite. Bad hook. Back out. Ryze is. Raven's hook. Why do you want to Malphite? Listen, one man knock up the Rengar. Rengar goes down. So does Lulu. But Rengar lives. Rengar lives. Hyper gets played off. Hyper gets one kill. Hyper. Draven. Guy. Draven gets Hyper. Malphite might go down here. Malphite goes down as well. Army gets bursted! They have to get back! Oh my god! Draven dies! Rengar lives! Fury goes in! Fury gets killed by Caitlyn! They 2v1! It's all up to Rengar! Can he do it? Can he do it? Can he 1v2 this? It doesn't look like it! This is looking like game! He has to do something! He goes in! He gets bursted! They're all dead! They're all dead! Caitlyn's CSing. Caitlyn is getting the Nexus, and that is the game! Team Top of the Tiger with the 2-0 comeback! How do they do it? Oh my god, the crowd is going wild! Ah!